An emergency access gate has been installed near the site of that deadly bus crash on I-84 in Orange County last September. You might recall a charter bus carrying the marching band from Farmingdale High School on Long Island went off the road and down an embankment. The band director and a chaperone died. Dozens of students were hurt. The governor says the new access gate gives emergency crews direct access to I-84, ensuring a faster response time.